Hi friends, Ashley here, and I'm going to tell you a few quick tips on how to use the cubelets. First off, what are cubelets? They are modular robots, which means that they are interchangeable with magnetic faces, so you can arrange them however you want. Each new arrangement is a new robot. Every robot starts with the battery cubelet. It powers your robot, and it has a switch to turn it on and off. The light will turn green when it's on. If you run low on power, recharge your battery with the included micro USB cable. The light will turn orange while charging. Wait for the orange light to turn off before using. Each type of cubelet plays a different role in your robot. The black cubelets are called sense cubelets. These are inputs, and they take information such as light, distance, and temperature. They use this information to act as a kind of dimmer switch. The brightly colored ones are think cubelets and can modify information from the sense cubelets by blocking, transferring, inverting, or limiting it. The transparent cubelets are called act cubelets. They are outputs, which means they do things like spin around, make sounds, or light up. To make a robot, you need at least one battery, one sense, and one act robot. Swapping out act and sense cubelets will change what a robot does. If we have a robot that moves when it detects an object, we can swap the distance sensor for the brightness sensor to create a robot that moves when it senses light. So we have our wheels, they're going in different directions. We have a passive cube to take up some space. We've got our battery, it's turned on, and we're putting on a light sensor. And if we instead put on a distance sensor, turn it on and use the knob. Yeah. And you can see how much light is input. Or the speaker. So here we have our battery cube, a knob, and also a light cube, and simply using the knob to control how much light is going to be emitted. By adding on a rotation cube with the light cube on top of it, controlling with a knob, this controls the light emitted and also the rotation. Here we have a party cubelet. These are 9 different cubelets arranged in a party robot, controlled by the knob. We can also change this out with the light sensor. Cover up the light, it stops the party. The more cubelets you add to your robot, the more complex it will be. So have fun with it. See what you can build. Thanks for watching.